Today our topic is South China Tiger, and right now we're in South China's forest. South China Tiger cubs depend on their mother till 18 months, and then they can hunt on their own. Yes, and it's time for hunters to the forest to find some South China Tigers. Mani Patel.
Hello, I am the hunter Mani.
And let's find some South China Tigers.
Now we're starting our exploring to this beautiful forest. Can I find some?
Oh.
Let me go to this. What do you mean? See, I should find the South China Tiger would be sleeping, I think so. Let's go. Here. Let's go to see what it's doing. So this is the South China Tiger. It's so cute because it's a cub one. And it's also thought to be 7 to 20 South China Tiger left in the wild. And this is the one South China Tiger we have found. The real name of a South China Tiger is Southeastern Tiger. So let's go to the scientist with a Z in her lab to get more information about the South China Tiger.
Hello. What are you doing?
I'm doing an experiment.
Well, what's the experiment about?
The experiment is on South China Tigers.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, we're just talking about the South China Tigers because we have found some South China Tigers. So we are here to talk about the South China Tigers.
Really?
Yes. Why are South China Tigers getting lesser? Why are they getting...
They're getting lesser because of people poaching and also because of destruction.
Oh, so what can we do to save them?
We can do, not hunting them.
And what is the government doing to them?
The government is doing a plan on South China Tigers.
Oh, thank you for your information, Scientist Philippine. Thanks for watching. This was our news for today. Bye! Bye.